We got a long night ahead of us, Rhode Island. I hope you guys are fucking ready.